Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
It's been a few weeks. Iona and I left the island of Solstheim and returned to Skyrim to take care of some business. And now we're back in Solstheim. Something going on in the distance. Some sort of a giant bird, and I see lights flashing. Not sure what that is, what that means. So Iona has undergone a makeover of sorts. Hello, beautiful. It's good to see you.
Let's get going.
Yes. Much better. Much, much better. So hopefully we will get along famously now. Okay. It's good to have you at my side. So, we're here. Benkungurkike, looking for another black book. I've discovered that these black books have been giving me strength and abilities far beyond what I had in the past, so we're gonna uncover this black book and see what it can do.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me.
Of course. Let's go. Strange. Someone has already been here. You know, I keep thinking that you're someone else. I, like, look up and there's a beautiful woman in front of me.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
A big difference from that stern, masculine woman that used to follow me around and give me lip. So we have... What do you call those things? Look out, Iona. I really missed everybody. Shorty, you really don't stand a chance against me. Search the Reekling Hut? Huh. Gold. And we've got a coin purse. Garlic. It's always good for cooking. Take this egg. Some more gold and some poison. That'll be enough. Yes, dear. Let's go. See, Iona, you put a smile on my face now. Come on, let's go. Wow, I can't believe what I was putting up with before. Hey, buddy. What the hell? What the boar? Die! It's actually a bristle back. Got more Reeklings up here. There we go. Let's get him to do our work for us. Hey! Surprise! What? Really? Hiding in a barrel? There's another one.
Die!
Oh, look out, traps. You guys have got to be kidding. All right, here's another tripwire here. All right, Iona. Stay with me. All right, here's another tripwire. That was closer. You almost scared me. All right, okay. You scared me a little bit. Okay, let's keep going, Iona. All right, they don't know we're here yet. Well, about to know. All right, armor is up to 100 now.
Damn you.
All right, let them fight. Now. Strike him. Bet there is, Iona. Ah, that didn't work. Resisted frenzy. That's it, Iona. That's it. Good job, good job.
Is someone there? Victory. For now.
Yeah, these guys have got to be kidding with this barrel trick. All right, we're about to enter the Benkungereik Great Hall. Hopefully this means we're getting closer to the location of the Black Book. Once I have that, I think we'll be ready to leave this island. There isn't much I can do for the people that are under the hold of Mirak. apparently he is the Dragonborn, and he's got these people under his control. Not much that I can do since I'm not Dragonborn. It's okay, I've got it.
Something?
Alright, light armor, 17 points more effective. Take that. Oh, a key. The Benkon Garaik key. Yes, I'll take that. What's this? Doesn't look like that's gonna help me. Okay, I think we're done in here. It's all yours, Iona. All right, well, here, let me get Linda a hand. All right. Ouch. How do we even get over there? I guess we don't have to worry about it. Ah, here's another one.
Over here.
Wait a minute. Iona, where'd you get that sword? I thought I saw you running with a sword. Wow, Iona, you are really on it. Look at this.
You think I'm afraid of you?
That's my girl. Look at that. Wait a minute. That chanting. All right. We got a word wall and some puzzles. Really?
What was that?
Just idiot right back here. All right, let's see. There's a chorus egg. Okay, let's see about opening up Stall Rim. Okay. Is this a coin purse? Alright, here are the puzzles over here. And it looks like the key is right above them. Well, almost. Oh my goodness, really?
What was that?
I don't, there's more? You got him? Alright, so we've got Eagle. Unfortunately, there's nothing over this one. So we've got a fish here. And a snake here. So, what else have we got? Alright, this is gonna be tricky. We're gonna have to do trial and error. Unless you see something, Iona. Alright, I'm gonna activate this. Nothing. Okay, let me turn this. Alright, beware. This is probably booby-trapped. Nothing. Alright, that's it. That was too easy. No poison darts, no flames. And here we have a word wall. Can I read it? Yes. Unleash Cyclone. Alright, there's a passage up here. Let's go. Ah, here it is. Here it is. Okay. Alright, Iona. Stand watch and wish me luck. I think we'll go with a calming spell. And I'm going to turn on my cloak just in case. Really? Is it that easy? Just walk up and read the book. I find this hard to believe. Okay, knew it was too easy. Here's chapter 1, I read chapter 2. So I guess I'm gonna read this chapter. I'm back where I started from. It's a puzzle. Oh, hell. To me, my bow. I really wanted a double enchantment, though. Oh, well, too late. Sucks to be you. It's a lot of gold. I see a book down there. Oh, wow. And one down here, too. But I have a marker guiding me to this one. Back. I don't know where I am. This must be the right place. There are monsters here. And lots of them. Is that it? Take that. You
Gotta love the puzzles. Don't know which door I opened that time. Maybe this up here? Though before I leave. Huh. I think I was up here. No. Okay, that's promising. Cool. Chapter 5. All right. Chapter 3. Did we open this one? Probably shouldn't have. Getting that dual casting down. Need to practice that a bit more. What would the pool be without something in it? So it took its death to open the door.
Wow, that's a lot of gold. Alright, light armor 25% more, 25 points more effective, nice. I don't know where I get this percentage stuff from. Liking these sounds. Oh, here we go. It's taking me away from my goal. Goal is back that way. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go through and fight some more of these things. Wait, this looks like the actual black book. Yes. So, what abilities will it bestow upon me now? Black market. Summons a Dremora merchant to trade with me? Secret servant. Summons a Dremora butler to carry my excess items? No. Oh my goodness. Summons a spectral drum that plays for you, increasing stamina regeneration for you and nearby allies. Well. Not what I had in mind, but I guess this is the one I'll take. Alright, we're back to Solstheim. I'm back. And there she is, Iona. Hey.
Can I help you?
Let's get out of here. Hopefully this is the way out. Yes. Take it we have not been this way. All right, we're out. So, we found 3 black books here on the island. Kind of curious as to what that flashing light is down there. I think that's the Skull Village and their spell or whatever it is that they're casting. But I don't know if there's anything left for us to do here. I think it's time for us to go home.
Let's get going.
Yes. All right. Until next time.
Let's get going.